local produce here in Shinyanha area. And some mushrooms or squid, I don't know. And Taiwanese people like this pancake thing. This, I don't really know. It's like traditional, mostly meat stuff. And you can see there's a lot of fruits. You can go deep into the market. It's nice. It's Saturday, so they do this market on the weekend. And it's not raining, so yeah.